I fell in love with yoga. Yoga was my best friend, it was my healer. And the reason that I teach yoga now is because I want to help people find the gift of yoga for themselves.